It's a 3-on-1. Coleman takes a look with a pass, and that's tipped away. Mikael got a stick in there. Backlund shoots. Billington can save. Rebound. They score. Coleman makes it 5-1 Calgary.
And this all starts because a 3-on-1 rush by the Flames. Good play here through the neutral zone. And all of a sudden, they're going to set it up nicely. There's a pass where Pareko takes that pass away. But the Flames continue that down low play. Now Backlund's going to just throw it on net. And Coleman is stronger than the defenseman, Mikola, and makes it 5-1. Watch the battle in front. Here's Coleman. Mikola has good body position, just not strong enough to take away the stick.